Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Fallout 4, where we're going to be doing this place up a bit more. As you may have noticed, I have placed down that tower thing. Yeah. It's been placed, and I've connected all of it up, too. And put in some doors. Which Doggy has just opened for no bloody reason. Close, Doggy. Now I need to connect this up to the main power grid over here. Which I don't think this one generator is going to have enough power to power everything. I think. Oh well, we'll find out. Oopsie, wrong button. Yeah. Who's that? What are you up to? You're on guard duty, aren't you? Yep. You need to get him some better armor. Doggy, isn't it assigned to anything? Don't think we can. Move her. I'll move him. Around. How much power do you provide? 5. This over here requires 5. We provide so much water, I'm not going to need to worry about it. However, I think I might swap the generator. Because I've got one of these still spare. But the other one may have to go first. E-star. And now... place. Attach wire. What? Oh, damn it. Put it around like this. Now place. Now attach wire. Here we go. Water sorted. Just want a bit more power. What are you doing? Move you guys around, there's always trouble. Seriously, what the hell are you doing? Okay. You might have still got one of these, but what's the maximum range? Help. That won't help. Now, will these stay attached if I pick it up? Yeah. It'll detach when it gets too far. And it turns red. Why? You're too close to me. No. Really, these cables are that darn short? I was hoping I could put them further. Oh well. Doing it like this is actually quite handy. It lets you know how far apart you can put them. Can I go over there? I want to get as close to this place as possible. And... nope. It's got to go there. So if can I connect to those yet? I can't even jump. Darn thing. Way beyond the limit. But I do not care right now. Nah, it's too far. Bugger. I mean, it's gonna need another one, isn't it? It's not even that far off now. Oh well, I'll put down another large one. May seem a bit of a waste, to be honest, but... eh. At least it'll help me get power to other places, if need be. I don't want one of those yet. I want to move this one first. Okay. There we go. Okay, here's a bit too far. That'll do. So now that should be able to connect to this one over here. And then we'll have lights! Yay! Now if we open the door, we have a light! More effective at night. That's a thing. Maybe I should stick a light outside. Need power, lights. That could be fun. Let's take one of these. You know, there'll be a bit of light on the outside. There we go. Pop that one there. Pop this one here. And we'll have one more here. There we go. Now, this is a communication which will bring more settlers to the village. Well, to the settlement. This could be helpful. That terminal that lets me control the objects. That's just a random light. And... plays musical tone when powered. And the terminal can change it. Interesting. But one thing I want to know... looking at this, it probably won't work how I want. I'm just wondering, if I put this inside here, well, inside one of these houses, can it be used to control the light switch inside? Probably not. Oh well. Never mind. Okay, what else do we need to do right now? That's connected to how it needs to be. These are quite useless where they are right now. How I've done things so far, we can take our current size from just 5 up to 10. Considering I want stuff. No, these are being worked on. That one is. So getting some adhesive in. One of these has also been worked on. Yeah. Oh, two of them actually. Cool. There's not enough of them. These all have someone on most of them. These, I may remove a few since I don't really need them. Nice if I just leave it. It could come in handy in the future. You never know. But it does mean I do need one of these. The recruitment beacon. Why should I stick this thing? Now this would be a strange place to have it. In fact, what's in here? What am I putting in here? Oh, the mini nuke and mini guns. Why? Why aren't I selling them? Whatever. Last thing. I'm gonna check that metal box, see if I've got any armor and stuff in there. Whee! Should do. Hello, Carla. I got metal armor? I'm gonna give it to... what's his face? The guy in guard. Wherever the hell he went. I think if I bring in 5 new people, I'll put one more of them on guard, while the others stick with... you know, farming. Now where is he? Where'd he go? God guy, where'd you go? I'll be back when I find him. I cannot find him. Don't know where the bugger went. Oh, maybe he's sleeping in one of these houses. Let's look through the windows. Nope. How about this one? Nope. This one? Good boy, doggy. Nope. Doggy! Don't open random doors.
I'm afraid I'm not much use for fighting anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman.
Whatever. Where's the guard, dude? Where'd he go? I want to give him some armor. Or something. I don't know. I forgot all the beds are in here. I did put some beds elsewhere. I need to get someone on this. Yeah, I get one person on this. One person is a guard, and the other 3 will be doing the farm. I think that should be enough. I can definitely repurpose all these homes. Let's get rid of a few things. by this random sink. Anyhoodle. Yeah, there's nothing else here. Well, can't find him. Nothing over there. So he can't be hiding anywhere. He's gonna tell me he died or something. Pretty sure he's a character who can't die. You know, like as an essential. Or whatever. Oh well. What do you do anyway, dude? Oh my. You're unassigned? You need to do some farming. I'll put you on corn. Now he's been assigned to. I'm gonna move it. Assign the bugger. Now I got more people working on corn. Hopefully it will do more than just that. Because I know you can get multiple, one person doing multiple of these different things. It would be helpful if I had more people doing it. That way I'll be able to make more adhesive, thus be able to do more upgrades. But for now I think I'll put down one of these. Right about, let's say, yeah. Problem is, it's not connected to any power source. But, and boom. However, for now, let's have it off. I'd instead see if new people show up. But since it'll take time for new people to show up, because they're not just going to come instantly, I'm going to make sure the next set of combat armor I get, try and keep two sets. Those can give one to each of the two guards. Just figure out the other bugger. Oh, there he is! Why don't I look in the most obvious place? Stupid.
Yeah. Let's trade.
That's quite straightforward. And equipped and equipped.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Yeah, everyone has their own way of dealing with it. Wait, gate closed. Right in my face, too. The hell? What kind of freaky magic is this? Opened itself. Oh well. Okay. Since there's nothing else to do here but wait until we get some more people, how about we do some stuff? Let's light this dead drop. So, where do we need to go for this dead drop? Right over there. Yeah, I'm gonna teleport over to Diamond City. It's the closest place. So, be right back. It looks like we've ended up here again. Okay, let's see what she wants.
She's in here. Please help.
Hi. What? She just randomly ran inside. Hello. You wanna go, Kentucky?
She's right back here. Hurry.
Right over there. Dum-ba-dum-ba. Yank. And boom. That is a trap. She lived last time I did this. Oh well. The pistol, that's something you take from her. So these people go around trying to get random strangers into their den so they can kill them. Weird. But alas, they cannot hurt me much. Nee. I do believe there is more around here. If a cherry, raise grain. Could do with some of those. Ooh, more ammo. Okay, I'm gonna explore this place, see if there is anything of any use. If not, then I'll be right back as soon as I'm at the dead drop. Okay, here we are. Got the update. Now let's see, what's the information say? You know, won't it? Come on, and here we go. Now we need to go some more to the Oz. And here we go. And play.
Randolph Safe House reporting. Package 1 is away. No problems. Route cleared as promised. Runner reports recipient is, as of now, closed for business. Switchboard spooked them. We're working a new route. If our friendly neighborhood heavy can take out hostiles at the following location, that would make our life a lot easier. Mr. Timms out.
Okay, Mr. Timms. That's... That's a long way to go! Me! Oh my... Well, I'm not going to be walking that distance, because it's a bit on the far side. But I will teleport over there. Hopefully these areas are clear. I'm going to teleport here, because it's probably the safest spot. So, I don't know that, I've got a bunch of stuff on me. I'm going to go sell off what I've got, apart from combat armor. I think I might just store that, and then I'll be right back as soon as I've arrived at the location. So, see you soon. And here we are. This ain't turning out too well, is it? Oh, need to reload. That one down. Is that bugger down? Is that one down? Okay, no more right now. This guy was armored. Okay, there's definitely more. Maybe I should use a different gun. One that has a bit more range and power than this one. This was good for like close quarters, but that sort of distance, I think I might need a different gun. So I just need to clear this place of ghouls. Seems to be the objective here. First, I'll just see what these guys have. They have a few useful things. So anyway, I'm gonna go and hop inside, see what we got. We don't really have all the- Oh my. You're down. And this creepy weirdo popping out in the middle of nowhere. There we go.
Sweet.
Unlocked. Okay, that guy has some good stuff on him. Ooh, duct tape. Wrench. Oh, what's this? Hmm. Nothing else of any particular use here. Ooh, bullets. It's good to know there's an armor stand here. Oh my. Nope. Oh my, the other one's gonna be right in here. I bet I should have switched weapon. Bugger, so many down below. Let's see. Can I activate bring kids to work? Database offline. Security door control. Open door. Why do I think this might actually be a bad idea? It's probably a very bad idea. That's already loaded. Oh, we've got someone up here. I don't know where I am exactly. Just beneficial for me. Okay. Stealth kill. Good. Bugger. Danger. Here's him here. Oh man, it's a legendary. I wonder if he didn't die right away. There's supposedly one over here. Not sure where though. This could take some time to clear out. Maybe look inside the container. That was unintentional. Alrighty then. Not even in the right location yet to complete the mission. Oh my. Ooh, you got some useful stuff. Oh. Mission battery. Weapon stand too. Interesting. There's quite a few things in here. Spectrum scales in this place. Weird place to have them. Oh well. Aye, aye, aye. I'm leveled. Okay. How about we do the leveling? Okay. Science can be upgraded, so we'll do science. You know, for the sake of upgrades. Next, I think I might need to do pistol. No, sneak. I'll do sneak next. Unless any of these can be upgraded. Well, those two I don't need to. Do you guys have anything useful? Get some bullets. Not much else, to be honest. Oh, nope. There we go. Oh, bugger. Broke it. No, that's close, though. It's a bit further away. Close. Got it.
Nice.
Wonder glue, bobby pins. Yeah, that's about it. Shotgun shells, despite the fact I never use a shotgun. Blades, they're good for selling though. Oop, don't want the jet. Set it off when I get back. You dead? Yes. Are you dead? Yes. It's annoying. Oh, this is legendary. My buzz must have been blown away by the explosion. Why didn't I just shoot? Oh well. Took Bugger's leg off. Okay, let's go a bit faster. Now, there is someone else around here somewhere. Where exactly? Found him. And he's gone. Oh my. That's that one gone too. Leave the coffee cup there. Stop looking at me. It's better. Nope. I'm gonna reload. Weapons the only thing useful in that little bundle. Okay. Anything else? No. That stuff will come in handy. Careful, doggy. Doggy! Hey! Down. You okay? Done. Oh, doggy. Impact. Neat. Shotgun, fuel, ray, blood. Oh, cool. Chemistry station down here. Ooh, and a bunch of stuff. A master's block. Let's find out if I can do this. Nope. Oh. A bit further back, wasn't it? No. No. Outside, isn't it? I'm gonna break another one at this break. Oh, no, we got something. Okay. No, not there. Not there. Not there. Have I lost this far already? I think it might be about here. A bit further. It seems to be a bit further. There we go.
That's it.
Duct tape, lantern. Don't really need it. Grenade, mine, red X, right away, and stand back. Okay, let's see what else these little buggers have. Man, you're really irradiated. Okay, 220 bullets in one magazine. That's a lot of bullets. Alright, let's head back to this. Why would I want to drink this water? It's horrible. Okay, that looks like everything. There's something else here. I am going to do a bit more exploring though, because it still seems maybe in some more areas go this way. No? Nope, that's everything. Yeah, that's everything. Turn this into a base. It's got plenty of stuff. Granted, we've got a few creepy corpses lying around, but I'm sure we can throw those out and burn them. Oh my, the omelette in there. We didn't fully explore what was this way. Nor did we actually go over there. Doesn't appear to be anything else here. Maybe some of the stuff that's not of any use. So neither of those are moving, so they must be dead. If they suddenly pop up, I'll be annoyed. The hell is that doing halfway in the box? Okay, there's nothing else here. Quite a small, simple place to clean up. So, I'll be right back as soon as I'm back at base. Here we are.
Securing a new route isn't glamorous, but it's still important work. If our runners can't move synths safely out of the Commonwealth, the whole organization is paralyzed.
Hey. Happy to help.
Keep assisting Randolph's safe house. They've got two more synths in there. I don't want to lose them.
Okay. Well, if they need me, they just send me a message. Simple as that, really. Okay, well, that's everything, I guess. Now all we need to do is head back to Sanctuary. Because there are two new people. One of them will be put onto guard duty, when the other will be, well, they'll do farming. I do have a few things to sell, but not all that much. Unfortunately, the guy who's on guard duty won't be able to get much. Yeah, I need to get some better weapons for them. Might make them some weapons like mine. Then I have to get them ammo. Oh well. So I'll be right back as soon as I get back to Sanctuary. Okay, we're back. And hello you.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Cool. So you're the new guy. You're on security. And you need to... I eventually got there. Is that one occupied? That's already occupied. So maybe this one. Okay. This resource is now assigned. Yay! So, what about the other person? What are they doing? Hey, Carla.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Yeah.
I've got a few minutes to...
Oh, God, what the hell?
A little bit of everything.
So, let's quickly get rid of a few things. Shotgun, plasma grenade, da-da-da. Yeah, I'm keeping that to dismantle it, because it seems to have better accuracy than mine. Other than that, it's all the same. So we're going to figure out why it has more accuracy. But other than that, I'm going to put that on my current guy. Because he's like the new one who's already well armored. We can take that too. Yeah, put that away. Take that because I don't need it. And just get rid of all the unneeded bullets. Okay, that seems good. Let's see if I can get anything good out of you. Yep, got some duct tape. Makeshift battery. Don't really need the lead. Don't need any more ceramic. Yeah, that's pretty much everything. Might go for some more stim packs, but I think I got plenty. Take the corn, because they're annoying to get a hold of. I seem to find plenty of bobby pins around. Let's just go for more ammo. What am I lowest on? 50 calibers. Yeah, they're the only one I'm not at 1,000 with. And now some more 308s. The next lowest. And set up. Now you must have got plenty. And let's finish that trade. There we go. Everything's done. Then you just find that other guy. Hello, you.
I'd like to trade some items.
And I'll give you that. And make you equipped it. And I think I'll take that metal one from you.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. Takes my mind off things.
Yeah. Now we've got two people on guard. Where'd the other person go? I haven't even seen the new person yet. Where's new guy? Oh, woman. Hello! You're already doing a good job. Why in the hell did I plant these?
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
No.
Seems to be growing well.
Is that everyone automatically goes to farming? That's handy. Ooh, might be able to make some more stuff with all this. Ooh, definitely. Might be able to definitely make some more vegetable starch. So, after we harvest everything, I'll leave everything else. Oh, wait. I think I need carrots for it. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can make any more vegetable starch. If not, then I'll just put the rest into storage. So, utility, more vegetable starch. Yep, and more. And some less stuff. And I got no more meat fruit. Oh, well, I might as well stick the rest of what I got into the storage. Nope, my tea. I still have some more junk on me. Oh, that's because I bought some stuff. Put the carrots away, put the corn away. Is there anything else I pick up? And the potatoes. I don't think I actually need those. So let's have to take a look at this weapon now. Okay. You have something mine does not. Marksman stock, long light barrel, and powerful receiver. That's calibrated powerful receiver. Is that why it has better accuracy? I can get the powerful calibrated one, but I mainly want this one to be a 50 caliber, which I have all the resources for. Awesome. Well, may as well do that. Boom, now look at its power. So good. But it is still not as accurate. They both use the same barrel, so both got the same stock. Mine's just got a bigger magazine. A long scope and a suppressor. And mine has a medium scope and a suppressor. Ah, it's the scope. You go for standard. I go back to mine and swap this out for the long. Then again, I can make the recon. I think that would be much better. There we go. Wow, I have aluminium. So, yeah, I might as well stick the rest of the mods I just got into storage. Do I really need to keep all these? I could just sell all these off and get quite a bit of money out of it. Could do. Okay, let's see what other upgrades I can get. I got that double magazine off a different weapon that someone had. Got the compensator. Don't need to suppress it for this thing. So that's fine as it is. That's fine, because I'm mainly abusing it close quarters. I do want the advanced ones, which looks like the ones from the Institute laser rifles. My gun nut isn't high enough for that though. Got the assault barrel. Which is best. Let's see if I can get a better 5mm. That only increases fire rate, which will be good for the large amount of ammo I can hold now. Just need more aluminium. We got to get a hold of some more of that. That's a calibrated one. More power, but it's not rapid firing. Ah. That's going to be the one I want. I need to get my gun nut up another level. Yeah, wait until I can get that. As for the deliverer, best it can get. Yeah, other than that, this one's done. That's pretty much done now, though. It's a bit silly with that scope. I never really bothered with this. I mean, you don't really use it. That increases power, increases range, reduces, increases weight, but also increases value. Adds better burning damage, better range and ammo capacity. Ooh, more ammo will be useful. Reduced ammo capacity. That seems to put it more towards a sniper sort of weapon. Yeah, I'll go for this one. I've got plenty of adhesive right now. That's definitely one I would like. A long barrel. Improved short barrel. Improves damage. I would like that one. That's an improved automatic, but I want it to be an automatic weapon. Worst recoil, inferior ammo capacity, poor hip fire. Oh god. So that has a reduced ammo capacity. Might wait for that one. I need to get more fiberglass. Already got full stock. Got the standard sight. Don't really need anything else, to be honest. It's Severe recoil, reduced range. Yeah, looks like everything's good for that. What can I get for you? You're currently on powerful receiver. Don't want you on automatic or rapid automatic. That one... superior damage. Same damage. Better critical shot damage, better... well, and accuracy. Yeah, I could go for that one, I guess. I have the parts. Ooh, that would be handy. Wait, that's less damage. Oh, there's an auto, that's why. Ooh, advanced. And there's powerful automatic. I don't want that one. The advanced one would be good. Nice. Oop, okay. Extended barrel. Word. Nee. I want that one. Oh, well. Medium quick eject. I think that's good enough for this weapon. Short recon and suppressor. Yeah, I got everything I need. How about armor? Can I improve my armor any? Polymer. He's got the ballistic weave 4, and yes, they do have ridiculously high defense now. That's still in reinforced, so let's get you to polymer. Oh wait, you're also pocketed still. You're not deep pocket. Let's change that. Deep pockets. That's helpful. I noticed my armor doesn't add all that much now compared to my suit. Yeah. Oh wait, this is still light as well. You become medium, you little bugger. Yay! That's all medium armor. Need to sell that off. Need to store this one. And... oh, what was it? Store. So everything's all good. I think people would be a bit happier now that there's a bit more security. But need to do some trading. Hmm. Oh. I don't recognize you.
Hey. Hi. How are you? I'm new around here. I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this opportunity. So, is there anything you need me to get started on?
Need anything?
Need anything?
Not right now. We're pretty well set for the moment.
Cool. And off. Now hopefully he's automatically on farming. What are you doing? You're unassigned. Go to... do some farming, farming. I think I might actually have enough people over here though. Yeah, I've got enough people. What to make this bugger... oh, I know what to make the bugger do. You can be our scavenger. Resource now assigned. Yay! Now I got some scavenging stuff for us. But eventually, when I get the ability to place down shops, I'm going to want more people in so I can do the whole shop stuff. Although... I am starting to reach the size limit. That could be a problem. Oh well. I'll figure out something. Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.